here live. I'm Ryan Adams from You Live Now Productions. There's claps going on. Must be for Layla, I'm sure. But we definitely want to welcome you, Layla, and Artist Nicolosi. We are here at the Floyd Mayweather Joy Foundation. And tell us exactly how you got involved with this foundation.
I know the artist Nicolosi, and they invited me over here to be a part of this great event. And I've known the Mayweathers for many years, so I was happy to be here and be a part of it.
And so what was your motivation to strive to be a champion? Because I know all of this stuff is not so easy, and you're such a beautiful girl. I mean, how do you stay motivated to want to do this every day?
You know, nothing worth doing in life is easy. And, you know, when you do what you love, hard work is easy work. So, you know, I just keep the passion alive. You know, I keep going back to what I love about boxing and take it to the gym.
And so, Nicolosi, how did you? Yeah, they love your answer. Hallelujah, I'm gonna love it too. And so, tell us how you have known this beautiful young lady.
Our paths crossed for the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame induction. She got the wonderful honor of being named Fighter of the Year in the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. And that was only last month.
Yeah.
Seemed like it was so long ago. And through that, we kept in contact, and now it brings us back to where we are this evening.
And so how's the evening flowing for you?
Oh, I think it's lovely. Wonderful mix of people. We have a couple of surprises in store for everybody. A couple of surprises we've already seen. So it's a place to see and be seen.
And ironically enough, Nicolosi and I are both from Montreal, so... Perfecto, yes. And so tell me, what inspired you to get into boxing? Of all things, you were so beautiful, you could be in anything you wish, but why boxing?
I was in martial arts my whole life. It was just a series of choices, and it gave me a direction when I really needed one as a teenager. And, you know, being 15 years old, you better have something to do, otherwise you're going to be in trouble. So, and it gave me a dream. I really looked up to a lot of fighters, and I wanted to be that. I wanted to be in the ring. I wanted to be in front of people. And here we are 17 years since turning pro, and I've done a lot of things. And a six-time world champion, 54 professional fights.
And so if you gave any, you know, if you had any words to give to young aspiring boxers or just the young adults in general, what would it be?
Just work hard, you know. Nothing's easy. You got to have a strong work ethic. You got to work hard. And if you're not finding passion in what you're doing, you better do something else. And what else? You know, dream big and go for it. That's about right.
Yeah. And so what inspired you about this beautiful young lady?
Well, that's what's really cool is the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. They kept me to create the portrait of Layla. And so when I was looking at the different pictures, and your office sent some wonderful photos that she did not know about because it was a surprise. And it's kind of like you become a kindred spirit when you create somebody's portrait. So as we say in Italian, now she's my grandma.
And so we're also here with her manager, sir. How are you?
Louis Tapia.
Louis, how are you?
Great.
And so can you tell me to the camera, what inspires you to stay motivated or to get together with her in the first place? I know you have so many opportunities to deal with so many boxers. I mean, what would inspire you to choose this young lady at a younger moment?
You know, LAYLA McCARTER is very extraordinary. You know, she's a very dedicated fighter. And as long as she wants to fight, I'll be there with her. The day that she decides to stop, I will respect that. I'm here to back it up, 100%, whatever she want to do.
But how we got involved in the first place is more the question.
Oh, okay, she came to Las Vegas 15 years ago from Washington State. She was looking for a manager, a trainer.